Yo, what's up?
Good afternoon. Okay.
And you're watching
FBN
News.
Starts now.
The visual arts exhibition is next week.
Want to attend the Heat game against the Cleveland Cavaliers?
Beauty and the Beast, the musical auditions are coming soon.
All this and more.
FBN News starts now. Good morning, Falcons. Today is December 7th. I'm Maria Almarza.
And I'm Nicholas Estrada. The Visual Arts Department will be hosting its first exhibition of the year on Thursday, December 14th at 6 p.m. in the Media Center. The event is called Data and the admission is free.
Chess Club is selling tickets to the Miami Heat game against the Cleveland Cavaliers on Friday, December 8th at 8 p.m. in the Kaseya Center. The tickets start at $23 and are fulfilled on a first-come, first-served basis. The deadline to purchase is today.
Juniors, if you have not picked up your cakes, this is the last chance to do so. If you do not make an appointment with Ms. Fernandez to pick them up by today, they'll be donated to a local charity.
Junior clearance was sent out on Friday. If you haven't cleared, you can purchase your junior trip ticket once it opens on December 11th. If you have not been cleared, review the reasoning sent to you on Friday. You may be able to make a correction so that you can get cleared. You can do this in the activities office starting today and ending Monday.
Freshmen, your class shirts are now on OSP. Get yours before it's too late.
Interested in being in this year's spring musical? Beauty and the Beast, the musical auditions are around the corner. Here's Adriana Bustos with more.
Morning, Falcons. Are you interested in being in this year's spring musical? Let's ask Ms. Sanabria for more information. So who can audition at the Beauty and the Beast show?
So anyone at Ferguson can audition. You don't need to be in the drama club. You can be in whatever club or any program you want. Anyone in the school can audition.
And what would participating look like?
So it depends on what role you end up with, but we have after-school rehearsals in January and February, and the show would be
auditions. For FBN News, I'm Adriana Bustos.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Adriana Bustos with your weather. Today's lows are in the mid-50s. The highs are expected to have a temperature of mid-70s. This cool weather will continue into this weekend. Saturday and Sunday will be in the mid-60s. There's a 5% chance for rain today. At dismissal, it will be mostly cloudy. That's all the news I have for you today. Have an amazing day.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Emily Perez. Let's check out what we have for lunch today.
Good morning, muchachitas preciosas. The menu for today, we have chicken drumstick. We have crunch pizza. We have empanadas. Oh my God, always you find something extra. We have pizza stick. We have, oh my God, macaroni and cheese. Where you find the things that you like is a Ferguson cafeteria.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Emily Perez with your club news. Club Picture Day is December 21st. It will take place in the gym and a schedule has been sent out to club sponsors. There will be a debate club meeting after school on Friday at 2:30. That's all the news I have for you today. Have an amazing Thursday.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Ashley Perez with your sports news. Our girls soccer team have a game today against Reagan at Doral Legacy Park at 2. Make sure to come out and support. The Palm Beach Classic wrestling match at Santa Clusa starts tomorrow and continues till the 9th. Let's wish our wrestling team luck. Lastly, our girls basketball team takes on Palmetto tomorrow at 5 at Palmetto. That's all the sports news I have for you today. Remember to stay active, Falcons.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Adriana Bustos with your entertainment news. Nicki Minaj just announced that she will drop an album soon named Pink Friday 2. It is set to arrive this Friday. It will mark her first album of original material since 2018. Panera Bread recently set out a disclaimer on their famous Recharge drinks after 21-year-old Sarah Katz died from cardiac arrest after drinking the lemonade. After being sued, Panera has made their drinks unavailable for self-serve. That's all the news I have for you today. Have an amazing Thursday.
So, I'm performing tomorrow at the guitar show. Are you going?
Nah, I'm not going, but I hope you do good, though.
Thanks. That's all the news we have for you today.
Have a great day, Falcons.